As Australia's lead management agency for the Great Barrier Reef Marine Park, we lead a global effort to protect and preserve one of the planet's most breathtaking natural wonders. Right now, the Great Barrier Reef's natural beauty and natural phenomena endure, but it is showing signs of deterioration and is under increasing pressure from cumulative impacts above and below the water. While various influences can affect the health of the reef, climate change and in turn global warming have been identified as the most serious threat to the Great Barrier Reef and coral reefs around the world. Every increment of global warming is compromising the reef's unique biodiversity, significant cultural heritage, social benefits, and the ecosystem services it provides. The strongest and fastest possible action on climate change is critical. What we do today will determine the Great Barrier Reef that we know for tomorrow. I'm proud to be working in an agency that is taking action on climate change and demonstrating leadership in supporting the APS's targets on reducing emissions by 2030.
Sustainability is crucial for the long-term health of the Great Barrier Reef. We focus on energy efficiency in all of our operations, and we have taken a proactive approach to moving to 100% renewable electricity sources. We've transitioned all of our light passenger vehicles to fully electric vehicles. Each of our Reef Authority office locations is now supported by electric vehicle charging stations, and we'll continue to assess available technologies to transition our field operations four-wheel drive vehicles to low emissions options and our aerial surveillance and our marine fleet to renewable marine fuels when the technology becomes available. But it's not just about the use of fuels and electricity, it's also about the products we use. Microplastics are so tiny that they can be suspended in the ocean and the corals can't differentiate between the food that they would normally eat. We are committed to ensuring our properties are designed and operated in an efficient manner to align with the circular economy and nature positive principles, with low emissions, low waste to landfill, and are sympathetic to the local environment. We are also taking direct action to reduce textile waste. The textiles industry contributes to high volumes of waste to landfill and ocean microplastics. Where possible, we're selecting corporate clothing products that are made from 100% natural and sustainable fabric that have options for the end of life of the product that reduce impacts to the environment. We prioritise buying local and supporting Australian manufacturing industries, choosing suppliers who demonstrate that social risks are being managed in their supply chains. Our focus will be on product designs that use more sustainable alternatives to plastic where possible and consider circularity for the whole life cycle of the product to make it easier to reuse and recycle materials into new products.
Through our procurement processes and our reef management activities, we will actively pursue options that have co-benefits for nature, and we will choose suppliers that can demonstrate support for nature and habitats. So whether it's the carpets in our offices or the uniforms which we provide to our staff, protecting the Great Barrier Reef will always be at the forefront of our decision making.